Good evening, back again. The soap this evening I'm going to be using is Susie Banner's the Sandalwood Shaving Cream. The smell of this is like togs on sandalwood on steroids to me. And you go back about 40 years, there's an element of this. You go back 40 years, and it's the old, what's it called? Imperial leather from the 1970s. Around that era. The razor I'll be using today is, what's it called? The Gillette Slim Adjustable, and it's on setting 9 for the first pass. Right, I've wet the face. Shave on the old pears. Beautiful set. Get back there. Two days growth. Wait a minute. blade I'm using is the Astra. Yeah, get everything done. Is somewhat like Tubbs scent, but it's a bit stronger. But it has that imperial leather elements from the 1970s. Works very well, this Astra. Works very well in this razor. Smooth on setting six. The scent that's coming off is so bloody beautiful. Lovely. packing razor. Very efficient razor. Glad I bought it now. Yeah, I'll call it right there. Let's look at that. Septic on that later on. Stop that then. Witch hazel, boots witch hazel. finish off some Parasso sandalwood and shea butter. Beautiful stuff, isn't it? Well, it would be if you pardon me. It also gives you wind. How the hell's that popped out? Beautiful scent. How the hell did I come over there? Bloody hell. So, to finish it off, some of the hemp. And there'll be a hemp stuff again. That one. So the razor I used was the Gillette Slim Adjustable 1963. Well, it's made in the USA anyway. Nice razor. And hands are slippy now. And Susie Banner's sandalwood, the sandalwood. Beautiful scent. Tobbs sandalwood on steroids. That's about it. Oh, and the Parasso sandalwood and shea butter. Right, take care all. Bye for now. Thanks for watching. Bye.